What would this meeting be?
What would your life be like if you could not hear every day?
My mission at World Hearing Organization is to solve this problem that affects 10 to 15, and now they say increasing to 20% of world population. And tragically, last year, less than 1% could afford a hearing aid.
我今天是我做一个翻译啊，我叫Ruth林，那我就代表那个 Selma 那个公司哈，那他的公司的名字叫做 World WHO Incorporation， 就叫 World Hearing Organization Incorporation，哈，就是这是他的公司名字。那他现在因为全球呢有10亿人是有听力障碍，99%都是没有被关注到。 就是现在市场上只有1%的市场是关注到了这个用这个助听器，等会儿他会更详细展开。We
are the only company in the world that brought technology to every single hearing aid sold today.
Our IP is used in every single hearing aid sold today, and yet they only get more expensive. So I made it my mission to create the world's only hearing system on chip, which you have in samples in front of you, that produces 30x better audio, is 10 times cheaper, highly disruptive, 10 times faster, and 10 times better.
那他这个公司呢，就是刚刚也带了一些 sample 给大家，就是这是他的已经是 finished 的产品，那他的宗旨呢，这个公司呢，就是要提供一个产品是10倍的好过现在市场，然后10倍的价钱优势，比现在的市场，所以等会儿他还会再细细talk about 他的 technology， 因为您看到那个芯片是集成度非常高的，它是5个芯片叫做 system in chips 的，就是非常集成度很高的一个 device 在里面。I
have spent a lot of time in China. Was there recently, maybe 3 of the last 4 months, and we have our manufacturing in Xiamen with New Sound. Our technology is designed here, and our chips are manufactured in Germany. We have partnerships with other components, such as microphone and the speaker, and we have a 10x cost advantage on all the components.
所以他现在说这个市场是非常巨大的，是5000亿的一个在中国市场，全球是5个trillion的市场，然后呢，他现在这个公司是专注在一个非常高品质的一个EV的。 一种语音芯片，然后是成本是非常低，是比现在市价是十分之一现在的这个助听系统，就是现在 in the market 有7个公司，然后他们现在是跟中国就是九州通好药业药事集团，这些都是中国是顶级的在这个听力这个系统里的一些那个集团，就是合作，然后还有跟美国的 Invens， 还有就是 Sonic and New Sound 合作。 就是，所以，他呢，就是也是现在他给中国是还有一个是七十个billion，就是700亿美金的一个市场 loss， 因为这个听力障碍使他的劳动生产力失去了，就是这个人就是不能去继续工作，这也是他可以带进这个价值在这一个产品。
So the total global healthcare market last year was $7 trillion. At today's prices, this is a $5 trillion market. That's as large as the entire global healthcare TAM. When we reduce the price by a disruptive 10x to 10% of today's prices, that's still a $500 billion market. So hearing loss affects all ages, from child to older people. I got stuck in this because I helped a lot of children to hear again, and it's really a miracle when you see a child who cannot hear and cannot speak, hear for the first time the mother's or the father's voices. You realize you are directly changing lives.
这张图呢是阐述一下这个全球现在人口大概是就是有差不多10亿人口是有这个听力障碍的问题，就是大概占了就是不同程度的听力损伤，从20多分贝到90多分贝，那中度的5-60岁，所以就是从而且儿童也是现在也是一个问题，就是这个听力障碍。
So I don't need to tell you how the aging population is affecting the world, especially China. China last year, as a report by World Health Organization provided this data to us, loses approximately between productivity loss and healthcare cost increases for children and adults, about $65 billion of economic losses just due to hearing loss.
这张 slide 其实是很重要，它是一个世界卫生组织的一个报告哈，是去年的一个报告。他说呢，就是现在就是这个只是针对中国市场的这个一个数据。那中国呢，就是比如说在15岁以下以上呢，这个听力 loss 大概是60 billion, 就是160亿美金哈的损失。然后那个在儿童，比如0到14岁，大概是4 billion, 然后再加上因为这个损伤以后，这个失去这个劳动力的这个损伤，这个经济损失是36 billion, 所以这个加起来大概就是已经是50多60 billion, 就是因为这个听力障碍影响到的这个产值和这个对经济的冲击。
So I'm here to show you how we solve this problem for China and the rest of the world. So first question is why 99% of the need remains unmet? Well, the first one is price. At $5,000 in the US, $6,000 in Europe, and probably $3,000, which we know in China, not many can afford it.
因为现在为什么99%的市场是没有被就是用这个听力去辅助哈，就是它有这几个因素在里面。一个呢是价位很高哈，就是在美国大概至少是2000到上万块钱一支这个听力助听器啊，中国也是大概要3000块人民币 beyond 哈，就是所以这个是一个价位比较cannot affordable， 就是比较贵。
So.The channels that are serving this 1% are not going to be efficient to serve 50%. So we have to use technology to address the channel efficiency, to address the technology inefficiency, because the products that today are sold for $5,000 unfortunately don't work very well. So we have created the technology that solves these problems.
他说现在的因为助听器呢，等会儿他会讲都是用数码那个电路来做的啊，所以都有很多的问题啊，就是很多听患呢是不喜欢就是有时候有一方面就是说这个患者存在一些心理障碍不愿意用哈，然后还有就是他这几个大概我讲一下哈，就是中国的 B2B market 就是这个收费服务很高，就是在这个服务商哈，然后呢还有技术门槛比较高，因为刚刚我上说就在现在市面上七个供应商包括西门子呢，他们都是用 digital technology， 那他这个是等会儿他要讲是有5个 technology 在里面啊，就是然后呢现在因为所有的产品大概只在他给现在市场的1%的市场啊，所以这个是很大一个潜在市场market。
So we've spent a lot of time in China. We have clinical trials with Sinopharm, with Huier under the supervision of Professor Bu Xinquan, which I will show you the result. And I just got back 2 weeks ago and signed an agreement with Zhuozhoutong, one of the largest China channel partners, who we had very successful clinical trials, and now we have a distribution agreement with.
所以他们呢就是现在已经有一个很好的一个解决办法，就是通过他们的那个 technology 哈，然后呢他们有一个很强的一个专家团队，那个然后这边呢在美国呢就是跟 Invence 这边在硅谷大概都知道这个是做 sensor 是一个 top leading 的 company 来做合作，然后呢在中国呢他们也做了好几个 clinical trial， 大概有3个 clinical trial 啊，就是跟中国的九州通就是做了很多的战略合作，然后最近刚刚他才从中国回来签了一个 agreement 啊，就是跟这个九州通这个集团那样的。
We also haveExtremely successful clinical trial with Goya, with Sinopharm, and they are now interested in signing an agreement with us. And hopefully with the help of some raising funding and ramp, manufacturing ramp, we will close that contract as well.
所以他接下来还有一些合作伙伴还在洽谈那样的，就是
Okay. So we have a great team. I have a China CEO, a China GM, some of the technology founding members of our team are the pioneers who invented hearing gate technologies and IPs. And we have a great group of advisory in the US, and we're focused on both the US market and the China market.
这是他们这个公司的这个团队成员哈，就是都是在这个叫 audiology 这个系统里面都是专家级级哈，就是这个 panel 就是然后他们也有中国的operation 就是叫 China 的 CEO 叫杨英凯，也是以前的 Intel 的这个工程师回去中国一样的。
You will see a sample of our devices. I recommend you pick it up, push a button, you'll hear it say beep, 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 beep. It's a wearable. We call it a hearable, if you will. We've taken a medical device and made it a consumer product. This consumer product, as you see, has the highest technical features, best audio path, lowest latency, 40 to 100 times better and faster as benchmarked by the largest companies in the world. So feel free to grab it and push a button and see the prescription changes.
你们手上可能有一个就是它这一个 sample 的那个示意哈，就是那这个 sample 它是大概比现在市面上是好40到100倍啊，就是从 quality， 等会儿也有很多 quality 的 factor 在那里很细节，如果你们要是想那个的话到时候再可以细谈。
We have FDA, we have CFDA, and now we can start selling.
Go to the preview page.
Well, she says our time is up. So.
我想讲一下它的 technology 的优势。它有数码 digital analog， 还有那个DSP， 还有那个 mixing signal， 哈，就是还有那个 memory 板块。所以它是五个芯片叫 assistant in chips， 在那么小一个助听器里面，好，这个是很quite complex technology。
So in the sake of time, I'm going to focus on a couple of other slides quickly. This is why we're the best in the world. We've been benchmarked by STMicro. We are the only one that can actually open consumer channels. We have three clinical trials in China that we have proven this efficacy over 100 patients. That's why we are the only technology that actually can open over-the-counter and direct-to-consumer channels.
这里 benchmark 一些现在市面上的七个从高档、中档到低档的产品啊，它呢这个噪音处理延时是非常有优势的，是10 times better 的，然后还有它的返修率是非常低的啊，别的市面上的产品尽管这么贵，它返修率是非常差。
This is the clinical trial that we ran in China under supervision of Professor Bu-Xin Kwan. And we have the highest satisfaction level among all clinical trials done in the world.
这是他呢在中国做的那个就是那个三个 clinical trial 的 benchmark with 其他产品的一个具体的数据都是非常满意度啊，就是好多测试指标都是非常超前现在的产品。
So what you can see in there, we have two prescriptions and two models without the need for any doctors or any professional involved. We can address 95% of the need instantly.
就两个 model 可以 cover 现在市面上90%的这个用户量了。就是只要两个 model， 它实际上是有好几个 model。OK。
We enable both B2C and B2B channels。
大概差不多就完了。对对对。
We are looking for $15 million in a Series A round and $5 million for China market to transfer the technology over and $10 million to do marketing and sales。
他想 raise 15 million 哈，第一期是5 million， 就是把中国市场给做出来。就是现在他有专利有等会儿会讲那个OK go move on.
I will get into more use of funds. If you're interested, come see me. We have already raised $1.8 million from TDK, Invensys, and Elex. These are very big names. We are now have critical mass. We have inventory. We have product. We have FDA. We have CFDA. We have channel partners. We're only looking for capital to scale.And I think China is the best partner because they know how to scale.
对，它是之前融了 1.8 个 million 是天使轮的，现在是5个 million 是第一个，然后后面是10个 million， 主要是想把中国市场要全部做起来啊，就是他们有欧洲的欧洲的那个专利，中国的 CFDA 还有美国的 CFDA 全都是有已经是 proof， 就是中国 CFDA 今年4月份刚刚拿到。
So we are in a very late stage of development, and we hope that shows you how we have reduced the risk with working products with partners, and we have a lot of children.And grandparents who are very happy. We have sold 22,000 of our units, and I'm proud to stand here and I say I don't have one unit come back yet.
He sold 23,000, only one is returning. Okay, so his quality is very guaranteed.
Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much. Thank you. 好，我们下面。